And first through the hatch is the commander of Crew 7, Jasmine Mokbeli, her first time on board the International Space Station. Next up, we have Andy Mogensen, ESA astronaut. This is his second space flight. And coming through the hatch now is JAXA astronaut Satoshi Furukawa. This is his second mission to space as well. And next through the hatch is Konstantin Borisov of Roscosmos, his first time on board the International Space Station as well. And with that, Crew 7.